In this video, we are going to set up a roller rotary. First, let's go to the Boss Laser website. At the top of the page, under the Support tab, highlight Downloads and click Manuals. Look for the Roller Rotary Setup Guide and click it. This short guide will quickly walk you through the steps necessary to set up your roller rotary. At this point, your laser should be turned on and connected to your PC via the blue USB cord. First, I'm going to open up LaserWorks. On the top right side of the screen, click the User tab. Click the Read button to make sure that your computer is communicating with your laser. Under the User tab, scroll down until you see the Rotating category. Set Enable Roting to Yes. Under Circle Pulse, set it to 4250 if you're using an LS1416. If you're using a 1630, a 2436, or a 3650, this should be set to 6800. Since I'm using a 2436, I will set this to 6800. The diameter of all machines should be set to 35. Now, double-click the box to the right of the word Test and set this to 5. Press OK. This value determines how fast the laser head will travel when framing your job. Too fast and your material will fall off the roller. Press the Right button, and after the bar reaches 100%, you're finished setting up the software. Now to the hardware. First, set your rotary in the center of your table. Run the cable to the back of your machine. Make sure that you run it underneath the X gantry and avoid the gears in the back of the machine. Make sure that your machine is turned off before disconnecting the cable and plugging in your rotary. Open up the back of your machine where the tube is located. On the left side, you will see a plug with a label that says Y-axis connector. Unplug this and replace it with the rotary cable. If you have a 1416, the Y-axis connector is on the right side of the machine, as shown here. Now turn on your machine. The laser head will move to the right side of the table and stop when it hits the right limit switch. Now manually push the gantry rail all the way to the back of the machine until you hit the Y limit switch. Then pull the gantry rail back slightly and push it against the Y limit switch again. The rotary should now stop spinning. Since the Y-axis is being controlled by the rotary, use your hand to push and pull the gantry to position the laser head on the Y-axis. The heaviest end of the object that you're engraving should be on the side of the rotary that the motor is on. Use the directional pad on the machine control panel to move the laser head left and right along the X-axis. Turn the knob on the side of the rotary opposite of the motor to level out your material. With the laser head positioned over the highest part of the object you're engraving, use the autofocus. Use the frame function to line up your engraving. Now, all you have to do is press Start and let the laser run its job.